The government has imposed the strict implementation of pillion riding over the weekend, which resulted to a total of 1,350 violators as of Sunday. The Department of the Interior and local government has earlier issued motorcycle barrier designs to curb the spread of coronavirus disease 2019 or COVID-19. Backriding is exclusive for couples with certain requirements, which include wearing a face mask and helmet, availability of barrier, and presentation of a proof that the rider and passenger are a couple. In line of proof, married couples shall present their marriage contract, while non-married couples shall present identification cards with the same address. For motorcycle backriding couples, a motorcycle barrier is not necessary as both the rider and passenger are wearing a face mask and helmet. However, they are still complying with the government's order to avoid the transmission of COVID-19.
Medyo ano eh, medyo sagabal sa akin pagka nasa 40 na itakbo ko, pumapalo sa likod eh. Medyo ano lang din, parang mag-aalangan ka. Tutusin kahit di naman kailangan to kasi may mask na, may ano ka naman, ito, full face naman yan. Yung back rider ko, full face din.
Medyo mahirap po eh, pagka ubertigan ka ng bus eh. Parang tinutulak eh, yung barrier eh. Kahit yung wala na, basta naka-helmet po. Okay na yun.
Meanwhile, Quezon City Task Force for Traffic and Transportation Management Supervisor Rodel Lucis mentioned that as of Monday 12 p.m., they have not arrested any violators yet. Lucis bared that they are advising violators for the meantime.
Yung gumagawa ng mga improvised na shield, dapat tumunod sila sa standard. Pero sa ngayon, wala pa naman kami inuhuli. Puro information discrimination pa lang kami.
Violators of the motorcycle backriding policy will face penalties of up to 10,000 pesos. For One Media Network, this is Denisa Fernandez.